It is rare that those of us not on the Badger football roster actually get to take to the field at Camp Randall, but it is ladies' night, and Football 101 is once again getting set for kickoff. In studio this afternoon, head UW football coach Brett Bielema and Laura Richards from the Madison affiliate of the Susan G. Komen for the Cure. Thank you so much, both of you, for being in here today.
Thank you for
Appreciate
having us.
Okay, this will be the third year?
Second year.
And already you're seeing a huge response. What do you have left even for spots?
Last year we had 150 participants, and we set a goal of 300 people this year to double it. And right now today we're about 70 spots out and still over about a month away. So if you want to get in, you got to get in.
A lot of excitement around this entire event. It's a super fun night. I was fortunate enough to be there last year. Talk about what participants can expect.
Right? Well, it's really three phases. There's a little tour that we take you on. One will be an X's and O's session with me and my two coordinators. And then there's also a locker room tour and a weight room session. And then a new addition this year, we're actually going to do a Q&A with our players, where we'll have a panel of probably half a dozen of our players and have an opportunity to ask questions to them about what they go through on a daily basis. Last year with the event, when our players were around the participants in a locker room setting where they allowed to see their, they didn't model it, but they showed their gear that they go through, some of the stuff that they put on, equipment and game day was one of the popular sessions. So we kind of added their portion in.
I'm sure that it was. This is a really personal kind of event for you. You've been pretty public about your mother's breast cancer.
My mother is an 18-year survivor, and one of the things, she's not a very public person, but one thing she always agrees to do is help out in any way with breast cancer. She always says that she can motivate someone to have one more examination, get one more person into an examination that may prevent breast cancer down the line, because one of the things that's been key to her survival is just the early detection and obviously the advancements that the Komen Foundation has been able to give the whole fight for cancer.
Laura, talk about what this partnership means to Komen.
It's just phenomenal. We've been very fortunate to have Brett and his mom's support and with the Badger game. In addition, they've kind of been our spokespeople for October for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. And it just exposes us to a whole new group of people, which is really wonderful. And anywhere we can get our messaging out, we really like to do that.
And probably a lot of younger women that really aren't having this conversation.
Right. And it actually, there is... Granted, a risk is getting older and being a woman, but it is, we're finding more and more young women getting breast cancer these days, so it's really important that everyone is aware and to take good care of your health, and if you notice changes, to go seek out medical attention.
Absolutely. Well, the event, Red, White equals Pink Football 101, is coming up quickly, June 16th. Hard to believe we're talking mid-June already, but we have the information posted on our web channel, NBC15.com. We've got a link there if you want to find out more information or to register for one of the few dozen spots that's still available. Thank you both for coming in today, Laura and Brett. We appreciate it.